right, here we are. North American Lions coming towards in cherry and white. Barbarians coming away in primarily white. Game is on. Knock on. All the boys are going to have to do a better job of guarding that. Messy boys, messy, messy. High tackle. Biashi coming. The bad passes. Uh-oh. Taking down his touchline. Off to the races. Scored for the Lions under the post, 5-0. Get the 2 conversion. Restart. I hope your minds will win. Chris Biagi recovers. Biagi dots it down on a messy restart. Looking a little lame. Twelve-nil for the Lions. Conversion by Cormac Saint. Biagi stayed on with a little bit of a gimp. Lions looking for restart. Little shanky chip. Knock on by the Lions. Nice effort though. Nice effort by O.C. Nauer. Oh, Biagi's all over him. Tied tackle. Penalty against the Lions. They come short. Not rolling away on the Lions. Barbarians take it. Little switch. It's like, oh, Cormac Sink. Huge hit. Massive tackle into the
nice
air.
Hit.
Cormac Sink going to dot
nice
down
job,
another one.
Mate.
Nate Left putting a massive hit. Lions go up. Approximately a minute left in the half. Breeze has picked up a bit. Let's see what Quebec can do with it. Yeah, Breeze took that ball straight up. Okay, we got Lions restarting into the, it's a bit stiffer of Breeze now, so we're gonna put some oomph on it. Lions win the restart. Advantage to the Lions. Penalty not rolling away against Celtic. Cormac Saints off to the races. Cormac dots down another one. That makes it 24-0. Yeah, just when you're done, man, no problems. That is halftime once the kick is made. No good. 24-0 is the score. Moving to the other side of the field.